Hey, what is up guys? It is Brenski and I'm here today with another lifestyle tip video. So today I'm going to be talking about workflow as well as getting into your own personal zone. Now a couple of days ago I did do an article on Medium about this same topic and that will be linked in the description below. I highly recommend you check it out. If you aren't following me on Medium, definitely follow me on Medium. I'm going to be doing about 3 posts on there per week or so just to give you guys some more content. But for today's video I'm going to be giving you a more in-depth explanation of exactly how you can get into your workflow and into your personal zone. So the first thing you're probably wondering is, what do I even mean by workflow or work zone? And basically what this is essentially when you get into a kind of state of mind or zone where you're like, okay, I've got to finish this work until it's done, which is very highly effective for accomplishing tasks. So one thing I find that really helps me get into that workflow or work zone is music. Now, it really depends on the kind of music you're, for what kind of task you're trying to do, right? So for me, like if I'm at the gym, trying to get them gains, the task of getting, building muscle, I'm definitely going to want to be listening to some aggressive music, get me into that like warrior mentality almost, right? Like I gotta fight the weights, and that really just gets me like in that kind of work zone to lift those heavy weights, because it's not just, oh, I'm gonna go pick up 245 pounds on deadlift. No, you gotta freaking get pumped as crap to be able to do that, because that's like, that's way over my body weight. I only weigh 145, but on the flip side, if I'm writing anything or doing video editing, I prefer to have like no music at all, just kind of listen to the droning of my computer, because otherwise it would be distracting for me. Hearing a cool song, I'll be like, oh, what's that cool song? I'll click off to another tab, listen to a whole bunch of songs, and then not get anything done. And one other thing that helped me get into that like workflow and work zone is by setting a time for something. When you set a time and commit to it, it really improves your productivity, because you're like, shit, I cannot go to bed until I finish editing this video. It really creates this like survival almost instinct in me. I don't know, that might just be for me, but like when I set a time, like this video is getting edited or you are not going to sleep, like the shit gets done. And above all the tips that can improve work productivity, for me the best thing is to just do something that I actually enjoy. If I actually enjoy doing the thing that I'm doing, I'm gonna wanna just get into that zone and keep working on it until it's done, because I love doing it, like video editing. I love it, putting together a little story, you know, having the fun with the little vlogs, and even editing these kind of videos, because it's super fun for me. Because when you actually enjoy what you're doing, you're going to keep working on it. And to reference a famous quote from Gary Vaynerchuk, stop doing shit you hate. It's honestly one of the best pieces of advice that I have taken to heart now. And really, it's true. Why waste your life away when you could be doing something you enjoy doing? You know, it's absolutely pointless, because we have one life to live. And to reference another quote, this one is by Alan Watts, and it is, better to have a short life that is full of what you like doing than a long life spent in a miserable way. So that is all for today, guys. If you enjoyed those little quotes I include in this video, you can check out my daily quote series. I do a new quote every single day on my Facebook page, so link will be in the description below. Like my Facebook page, and you'll get those daily quotes to you every single day. If you have not liked this video already, please be sure to like this video, subscribe to the channel, share this video, let your friends know how they can get into their personal workflow, because it's freaking awesome. So anyway guys, take care and I'll see you in the next one.